Here are three ways to piss off your colleagues. So your colleague has gone for a cup of coffee, and while she's away, grab her computer and in the formulas tab, set the calculation options to manual. When she gets back, her formulas won't calculate. Not even the new formulas she types in. She might not even notice this for 10 minutes or longer. But to make it worse, changing this settings applies to all open Excel files. And it doesn't even fix it to restart Excel. You need to set the calculations back to automatic, which she probably won't find out until she turns to Google for help. Does your office have this annoying guy who always thinks he's in control of everything? Shake it up by opening one of his Excel files and change the formatting of all cells in a sheet to text instead of whatever it was before. When he tries to add new formulas, the formula will just show in the cell instead of the result. He'll probably yell at the screen for a good 5 minutes until he finds out that the only way to solve this is to select everything and change the formatting back to whatever he wanted it to be in the first place. But that doesn't even fix it. He'll probably come to the conclusion that he needs to go into each cell manually and hit enter to get the formulas to show the results instead of the actual formula. Pretty annoying, right? Did you like the first two methods? Please consider subscribing to the channel so you don't miss out on my next videos. So the last method is one of my all-time favorites. It's for the people who just want to watch the world burn. So if you're one of those, sneak over to your coworker's keyboard while she's away and hit the scroll lock key. Not all keyboards have this specific key, but if it does, you're in for a treat. And she's not. She won't be having a clue why she can't select cells any longer using the keyboard. And every time she tries to do so, the sheet just moves. Trust me, it'll be a while before she finds out she needs to click the scroll lock key to make it stop. If you want to become more productive in Microsoft Excel, you should join my free online Excel course that adapts to your skill level. Yep, it's pretty amazing. Click the link or go to spreadsheeto.com/YouTube to enroll for free.